Okay, we have an easy lesson today. That means Peppy can come and help us. Peppy, you want to help us?
Sure. Hi, kids. I sure missed you. I'm ready for class. Are you? All right. If you're ready, stand up, please. Please stand up. If you're ready, up. All right. Ten, seven. Okay. Let's count by threes. Are you ready?
60. Evan, how many inches in a foot? 12. Alexandra, how many feet in a yard?
3. Abby, how many inches in a yard? 36. Joshua, how many centimeters
in a meter? 100. Andres, how many minutes in half an hour? 30. Roberto, how many things in half a dozen? 1 dozen has 12, half a dozen is 6. Lizelle, how many cups in a pint? 2. Allison, how many cups in a quart? 4. Steffi, how many quarts in a gallon? 4. Alessandro, how many cups in a gallon? 16. Saudi, what is 1/2 of 18? 9. Darielle, what is 1/2 of 24? 12. Is that cool? That's cool. Thank you very much. Okay, we'll see you later. Okay, our lesson for today is really, really easy. But on our clocks, remember your clocks, right? Let's see. Let's get a clock here. What time is it? Avi, what time is it? It is 9 o'clock. Okay, now, Avi, what time is it? It is 9:15. Now, what time is it, Avi?
What time is it now?
9:45. In how many more minutes will it be 10 o'clock? How many more minutes until it's 10 o'clock?
5, 10, in 15 more minutes. So it's 15 minutes before 10 o'clock. How about Steffi? Steffi, what time is it, please?
It is 12:15.
Okay, Steffi? Now what time is it?
It is 12:30.
Now what time is it, Steffi?
12:45.
In how many more minutes will it be 1 o'clock? How many more minutes?
5, 10, 15.
15 minutes before 1. It is not 1 o'clock yet. How about Alessandra, what time is it, please?
It is 7:15.
Now what time is it, Alessandro?
7:30.
Now what time is it, Alessandro?
7:45.
In how many minutes will it be 8 o'clock? How many more minutes until it is 8 o'clock?
5, 10, 15.
So the time is either 7:45 or 15 minutes before 12. Let's do one more.
Let's do Hazard. Hazard, what time is it, please?
It is 9:15.
Okay, now what time is it, Hazard?
9:30.
Now what time is it, Hazard?
9:45.
In how many minutes will it be 10 o'clock?
5, 10, 15 minutes. In 15 minutes, it will be 10 o'clock.
So it is either 9:45 or 15 minutes before 10 o'clock. 15 minutes before. Okay, on our homework today, you have a coloring paper. If you want to color the whole thing, fine. If not, I don't care. But here, you need to, where the numbers are, at least color the numbers. If you don't want to color the rest, I don't care. Okay, every group, three numbers. In each group, here's the directions. You see it? In each group, color the biggest number green. Color the least number red and the number in the middle blue. Okay, cool. Okay, this side. Remember how to do these, okay? We need two addition sentences, two subtraction sentences. You can only use three numbers. So if we have this first one, what is 5 plus 4? 5 plus 4 times. There are only three numbers you can use, a 5, a 4, or a 9. You cannot use any other number except 5 and 4 and 9. No 1s, 7s, 54s, or 37s. A 1, a 4, a 5, or 9. Same over here. A 3, a 5, or whatever that third number is, but no other ones, okay? Down here, count by fives. Okay, here we have some numbers, right? Okay, we have little houses to put them in, okay? Our first number is 105, but 106, but we're not going to use that one. If I give you a number, let's say 328. How many hundreds are there? There are three hundreds. How many tens? 2. How many ones? 8. Okay, what if my number is 64? How many hundreds do I have? I don't have any, right? So I'm going to skip that. How many tens? 6. How many ones? 4. What if my
my number is 201. How many hundreds do I have? Two. How many tens do I have? Zero. How many ones do I have? One. Okay, you got the idea. Good. Okay, there's your work for today. And have a wonderful time.
I will see you. Oh, forgot the bottom part. Oh, don't run away. Bottom part. Okay. Down here, what do the directions say? Circle the digit that tells how many hundreds we have. Okay, read the number. Circle the number that tells how many hundreds. Okay? All right. Boom. Adios.